almost always it's pain. I mean, typically it's kind of a slow slide. They start with a little bit of an ache in their hip. It then starts to radiate down their leg. Their hip then starts to get, as it gets more degenerative, it gets stiffer and tighter. Many times that translates into having back pain or having pain in the other leg, right? The contralateral limb, because you're compensating and protecting so much. And then really what it turns into is a quality of life issue. They're not able to work. They're not able to perform their activities of daily living. They're not able to sleep at night. That starts to affect their overall health. And so generally by the time they come and see me, they're not doing all that well.